goddamn beats. I stay in my sheets. I don't even know why. My girlfriend, she's at the end. She is starting to cry. Let me go on. Like I blister in the sun. Let me go on. Hey, hands, I know you're the one. Do you need to go? You can go. I mean, you want to sing? You want to sing? You know the song?
From my neck down me. Do you guys know I learned about women from her? That's my one song. I have six Gilbert and Sullivan songs, which I will now sing. I learned about women from her is the you have to get out of town. I've got friends. When I was a kid, we shared a house with a Mexican family in Gibbon, Nebraska. The split houses. They picked beets. And made more than my parents did teaching school. This is the sad, funny, interesting part. They left an old record player. And the family ahead of us, and they left two records. And one had on it, I am a gay caballero. I am a gay caballero, hailing from Rio de Janeiro. Grease in my hair, I'm full of hot air, and an expert at singing the bolo. So, the other one was Paul Whiteman, Get Out and Get Under the Moon. And my favorite was I learned about women from her. Here's how the tune went. Da dum da da dee da da dee da dum da da dee da da dee. This is the last one. time. I gotta go, man. Thank you. You're really wonderful.
You're really wonderful. You're really wonderful. Thank you. Really wonderful. Get Cavett.
Get you a cheap one at Army Surplus.
Wait, I'll put it back.
Obviously, I can't leave. Does anyone want to hear Gilbert and Sullivan?
Thank you. Brandon Ryan, Eddie Adler.